Nazdar lidi, nazdar. Hele, zdraví vás opět Melnail, opět u Skyrimu. Tentokrát zase za mága a zase pokračujeme v hlavní příběhové lince. Než vůbec začnu cokoliv se tady hejbat, tak v podstatě je nám pořád stejně, pořád v té svý ocelový zbroji. Díky vám za veškerou podporu, lajky, co mi tady k té sérii dáváte, moc si to ocením. Každý shlédnutí, každý like já oceňuju, takže jmenovitě díky všem. A dneska se vrhnem zase na další kousek tady té skvělé série, tady té skvělé hry a jdem si promluvit tady s panem starším. Tak, aha. Tudy a zase tady sedíš, přemýšlíš jak nějaký mudrc. Chlebem, aha. High above, voice within. Where did you learn of that? Tohle potřebuju. Who have you been talking to? Tak.
Wait, of course. They specialize in meddling in matters they barely understand. Their reckless arrogance knows no bounds. They have always sought to turn the Dragonborn from the path of wisdom. Have you learned nothing from us? Would you simply be a tool in the hands of the blades?
Ale to si nemyslím, frajere, jako. Pomáhají. Takhle to bude ono.
No, of course not. Forgive me, Dragonborn. I have been intemperate with you. But heed my warning. The blades may say they serve the Dragonborn, but they do not. They never have.
No, tak teď to tak bude.
No, I cannot teach it to you, because I do not know it.
It's called
Dragonrend, but its words of power are unknown to us. We do not regret this loss. Dragonrend holds no place within the way of the voice.
Všechny slova moci.
But not Dragonrend. The knowledge of that shout was lost in the time before history.
Ježíš Maria, perhaps only its creators ever knew it.
But I am not the one to speak of it to you.
Was created by those
who had lived under the unimaginable cruelty of Alduin's dragon cult.
No.
Their whole lives were consumed with hatred for dragons, and they poured all their anger and hatred into this shout. When you learn a shout, you take it into your very being. In a sense, you become the shout. In order to learn and use this shout, you will be taking this evil into yourself.
Jo, dobrý. Ale já jsem vesměs dobrý člověk, humanoid, takže jak ho mám porazit?
The master of our order can answer that question, if he so chooses.
Kdo to je?
He is our leader. He surpasses us all in his mastery of the way of the voice. He lives in seclusion on the very peak of the mountain.
Aha.
He speaks to us only rarely and never to outsiders. Being allowed to see him is a great privilege.
Tak bych byl rád podstěn.
Only those whose voice is strong can find the path. We will teach you a shout to open the way to Parthenax.
No. Tak pojďte lidi. Jo. To se do učebny. Svačina. A víno nechci. Tak, dělám, jdu, pohnu. Tady přece nejsou, jo, tady jsou dveře ven asi, někudy. Tak, zurná dvoří. Má něco velkýho, už mě chce učit venku. Jsem trénoval ten jeho sprint. Fajn. Žeš? To je velkolepý. No. Ha. Krásný rukavičky. Třebuji ty kamery uší ještě někde sehnat. No, tato se zaměřím příště, nebo spíš za kamerou. Tak.
The path to Parthenax lies through this gate. I will show you how to open the way.
No, pojď, ukaž. Ukazuj.
Lock.
Ha. Lock. Jo, tohleto. Tadada. Ow. Lock. Va. Kor. Jo. Jaro čistá nebesa, áno.
I will grant you my understanding of clear skies. This is your final gift from us, Dragonborn. Use it well.
Yep.
Clear skies, it will blow away the mist, but only for a time. The path to Parthenax is perilous, not to be embarked upon lightly.
No, no, lehko nejsem.
Stay focused on your goal and you will reach the summit.
Jo. Dobře, takže na lehko nejsem, když jsem v těžký zbroji a vezmu si tady čistý nebesa a jdeme na to. Tak.
Louk Vakor!
Louk Vakor? Ježišmarja. To mi dává docela klepec, koukám. Jo.
Louk Vakor!
Oh, hele. To je ta. No, jak se to jmenuje? Bo Aurais, Auralis, nebo jak se to jmenuje?
Louk Vakor!
Pokud si někdo vzpomene, jak se to, tomuhle z tomu říká v češtině, tak budu jedině rád. Hele, koza. Kozenka, ty máš štěstí dneska, na tebe nemám čas. Polární záře, jo, to je ono, já vědě, jestli na to vzpomenu. Abych na to myslel...
Louk Vakor!
Celý den, dokud bych si na to nespomněl. A pak bych to zapomněl říct. Aj. No, hele, no, dobrý, mana funguje, regenerace, to je dobře. Taky jsem na to vyplencel docela rozdobřích duší. Au, hajzle, metku! Tak, tady se musím trefovat a asi si dám něco k jídlu. Koukám, že je čas na oběd. Takže co bude? Chleba se sýrem. A káka na kev. Nějaký brambor. No, tak. Jú, kurník. Dobrý, tak radši savem. Saving, quick. Hele, koza. No.
Louk Vakor!
Asi bych chtěl dát něco do regenerace zdraví, jak na to koukám. No, nějakej... Dělám, nabíjím rychlejš ten dřev.
Louk Vakor!
Ah, cesta volná. Já bych jako, mám také tušení, že by tam asi za chvilku budu. Hele, koza, sorry, vole, já potřebuju tvoje maso. Tak. Takové ta kozí noha přidává jenom málo. Tak by řekl, taková velká koza, si z toho vemu jenom nohu. Tak se to je, furník. Dobře. Plameny. Fajn, já stíhám to, takže potřebuju, co potřebuju, lektvar léčení, určitě potřebuju. Aspoň jeden lektvar many. Jsem na tom docela prabídně, když už musím plitvat lektvary, tady jich mám málo a neumím je dělat. Ohnivá střela rychlejc, tak. To je snad až do nebes. Nejvyšší hora ve Skyrimu, OK. Ani to ani kousek železa, co by se dalo vykopat. No. Ale. Zase na druhou stranu. Podíváme do světa, protože tady je vidět komplet všechno, no, když není zrovna taková mlha. Nepříjemná. Vydechám. Tak. No, hele, poslední část, koukám. A fajné, jsem tu. Vypadá to, že jsem úplně nahoře. Jícen světa. To je ono. Tak, kde seš? Kurva. Tak. Co?
Dremyolok. Greetings, Vodnik. I am Parthenax. Who are you? What brings you to my Strulmach, my mountain?
Tak, teď jsem byl trošku překvapený, trošku v šoku, jako... Dobře, přiznávám, jako nebyl, já vím, že to je drak, ale... Musím to trošku zahrát, ne? Trošku herečku dělat. Ej... Tak... Ty, že seš tím mistrem?
They see me as master. Wuth Onik, old and wise. It is true I am old. Tell me, why do you come here, Volan? Why do you intrude on my meditation?
A potřebuji se to naučit, jako bych potřeba, aby si ho zlikvidoval, ale...
There are formalities which must be observed at the first meeting of two of the Dove. By long tradition, the elder speaks first. Hear my thum. Feel it in your bones. Match it if you are Dovahkiin.
Huh. Jsem tu. Aha, další oheň, díky, to bude paráda, takže já se na oheň zaměřuju. Ha, tak.
Now, show me what you can do. Greet me, not as elf, but as Dova.
Tak jo. Tevi. Ohnivý dech, ano, tak.
Do not be afraid. Fastu. Let Ah, yes. Sosedo Vlostmul. The dragon blood runs strong in you. It is long since I had the pleasure of speech with one of my own kind.
Tak. Každému mi zapalo věci. I když se to nabíjí docela dlouho, potřebuju... Tak, ukaž se.
So, you have made your way here to me. No easy task for a jaw, mortal. Even for one of Dovasos, dragon blood. What would you ask of me?
Rakobíjný řev.
I have expected you, Proda. You would not come all this way for Tinvak with an old Dova. No, you seek your weapon against Alduin.
To je pravda. Aha.
Alduin Comate Teed. What else would you seek? Alduin and Dovahkiin return together. But I do not know the Thum you seek. Krosis, it cannot be known to me. Your kind, Jor, mortals, created it as a weapon against the Dove, the dragons. Our Hadrime, our minds, cannot even comprehend its concepts. Drem, all in good time. First, a question for you. Why do you want to learn this Thum?
Tenhle svět mi docela přihostl k srdci, nechci, aby skončil. Ne, ale já ho potřebuji jenom zastavit.
Yes, Alduin, Zemach, the elder brother, gifted, grasping and troublesome, as is so often the case with firstborn. But why must you stop Alduin?
No. Tak jako oficiálně mě zachránil před popravčím špálkem, takže bych mu měl jako asi sloužit pomáhat, jenomže mně se to nelíbí. Aj... Hej, vezmeme tohle.
As good a reason as any. There are many who feel as you do, although not all.
To je pravda.
Some would say that all things must end, so that the next can come to pass. Mm. Perhaps this world is simply the egg of the next Kalpa, Lin Vokin. Would you stop the next world from being born?
To nechci, ale ještě si může chvíli počkat.
Pause. A fair answer. Rofus, maybe you only balance the forces that work to quicken the end
Fakt?
Of this world.
I to je možný.
Even we who ride the currents of time cannot see past time's end. Ulsetid los Trahodis. Those who try to hasten the end may delay it. Those who work to delay the end may bring it closer. But you have indulged my weakness for speech long enough. Krosis. Now I will answer your question. Do you know why I live here at the peak of the Monaven, what you name Throat of the World?
To netuším.
This is the most sacred mountain in Skyrim, Sokrovak Struma, the great mountain of the world. Here, the ancient tongues, the first mortal masters of the voice, brought Alduin to battle and defeated him. Yes and no, Viknus Nikaron. Alduin was not truly defeated either. If he was, you would not be here today seeking to defeat him. The Nords of those days used the Dragonrend shout to cripple Alduin, but this was not enough. Okmulag Unslad. It was the Kel, the Elder Scroll. They used it to cast him adrift on the currents of time. Not intentionally. Some hoped he would be gone forever, forever lost. Meye. I knew better. Tidbo Amativ. Time flows ever onward. One day, he would surface. Which is why I have lived here. For thousands of mortal years, I have waited. I knew where he would emerge, but not when.
No.
How to explain in your tongue? The Dove have words for such things that Jor do not. It is an artifact from outside time. It does not exist. But it has always existed. Rahualan, they are fragments of creation. The Kele, Elder Scrolls as you name them, they have often been used for prophecy. Yes, your prophecy comes from an Elder Scroll. But this is only a small part of their power, Zofar Suryek.
Pěkný, dobře, ale...
Tid Krent.
Takhle.
Time was shattered here because of what the ancient Nords did to Alduin. If you brought that Kel, that Elder Scroll, back here to the Tid Ahran, the Time Wound, with the Elder Scroll that was used to break time, you may be able to cast yourself back to the other end of the break.
Yeah.
You could learn Dragonrend. From those who created it.
Super! Takže už vím, jak na to. A kde ho najdu?
No, I know little of what has passed below in the long years I have lived here. You are likely better informed than I.
Tak můžeš mít méně informací než já, když já ani nemůžu hledat. To by to mohlo vědět.
Trust your instincts, Dovahkiin. Your blood will show you the way.
Dobře.
Return it here to the Tid Ahran. Then Kele Vomindok. Nothing is certain with such things. But I believe the scroll's bond with the Tid Ahran will allow you a seeing, a vision of the moment of its creation. Then you will feel, know, Dragonrend in the power of its first expression.
Dobře.
You will see them, Wulfhadon, my friends, Haken, Gormlaith, Feldir. The first mortals that I taught the Thum, the first tongues, the leaders of the rebellion against Alduin. They were mighty in their day, even to attempt to defeat Alduin. Sahrothun, the Nords have had many heroes since, but none greater.
A ještě mi řekni, co to vlastně
dělá. I cannot tell you in detail. I never heard it used. Khorgan. It was the first Thum created solely by mortals. It was said to force a dragon to experience the concept of mortality. A truly von Mindoran. Incomprehensible idea to the immortal Dove. Vormindok, I do not know. Perhaps in the very doing, they erased the knowing of it from time itself. The Dove are children of Akatosh. Thus, we are specially attuned to the flow of time, perhaps also uniquely vulnerable. I warned them against such a rash action. Even I could not foresee its consequences. Nust Lihon, they would not listen. Yes. There were a few of us that rebelled against Alduin's Thur, his tyranny. We aided the humans in his overthrow. But they did not trust us, ni ov. Their inner councils were kept hidden from us.
That the same
you? I was far from here on the day of Alduin's downfall. But all Dove felt the sundering of time itself. I have taught the way of the voice for centuries, and the Thum since long before that. But no, Dovahkiin. Others do not come here to train anymore. Saran, you are the first in over 100 years. I meditate on the Rotmulag, the words of power. I counsel in their use. It is enough for me.
Čeče, to je trošku jako osamocený, ne? Jako není ti to smutno?
Knowing a word of power is to take its meaning into yourself. Contemplate the meaning of a Rotmulag. You will become closer to that word as it fills your inner self. Will I teach you, Dovahkiin? What word calls you to deeper understanding? There are three to master. Fus, Faim, and Yol.
Jo. Tak teď se Fus, Faim a Yol.
It is called force in your tongue, but as you push the world, so does the world push back. Think of the way force may be applied effortlessly. Imagine but a whisper pushing aside all in its path. That is force. Let its meaning fill you. Sum Arc Mora, you will push the world harder than it pushes back. Which calls to you, Dovahkiin? Fus? Fade in your tongue. Mortals have greater affinity for this word than the Dove. Everything mortal fades away in time. But the spirit remains. Ponder the meaning of spirit, Unsladzi, where mortal flesh may wither and die, the spirit endures. That is fine. Let that meaning fill you. Sum Arkmora. You will find that your spirit will give you more strength.
Takže fem.
Which calls to you?
Co mi volá?
In your tongue, the word simply means fire. It is change given form, power at its most primal. That is the true meaning of Yol. Solyek, power, you have it, as do all Dove. But power is inert without action and choice.
Okay.
Think of this as the fire builds in your sum, in your breath. Sum Arkmora. What will you burn? What will you spare?
Jasný. Takže oheň. Beru oheň.
Dremjolok. Greetings.
Ten už mám. Myslím nastavený přímo, ale potřebuju... Volíte... Promluv si s Ergy. No ten je tady dole, takže tady jdu do Vyšního Rodgaru. A jsme zase na začátku. Tak, šup. Dovnitř. A potřebujeme najít mudrce. Jsou tu dva. Takže jeden z nich mi to řekne. Otázkou je, kde se nachází. Jo, on bude určitě čekat na mě tady dole. Teď nevím, kudy se k němu jde. Přesně. Že by tudy? Zeby tudy? Ano, heleme se je. Tamhle budu stát někde. Co to? Co to, kde to? Že by tady vedla cesta? Aha, dveře budou asi na druhé straně. No. Samozřejmě, proč ne? Otevří dveře do Skyrim? No jasně, vyřváváš tu do okolí. Pojď sem.
So, you spoke to Parthenax. The dragon blood burns bright within you.
Ano, prosím.
Did he tell you what you wanted to know? Did he teach you the dragon rend shout?
Skoro.
So be it. If he believes it is necessary for you to learn this, we will bow to his wisdom. We have never concerned ourselves with the scrolls. The gods themselves would rightly fear to tamper with such things. As for where to find it, such blasphemies have always been the stock and trade of the mages of Winterhold. They may be able to tell you something about the Elder Scroll you seek.
Yeah.
Such blasphemies are... Take your question to the College of Winterhold. Perhaps not, but this shout was used once before. Have you considered that Alduin was not meant to be defeated? Those who overthrew him in ancient times. If the world is meant to end, so be it. Let it end and be reborn.
Juhu, ty krasokových. No nic, dobrý. Takže... Bůh tě ochraňuj, hurá na univerzitu. Tam už jsem byl, sice za kamerou, jsem zkoušel něco vyhledat, ale... Koukám, že se to hodí, nemusíme tam cestovat zase tak daleko. Ano, moje oblíbená alma mater, univerzita, tady bydlím. Teda, měl bych. A až doděláme hlavní linku, tak jeden z prvních vedlejšáků bude, že se přidáme k univerzitě. A ovládnu jí. Ha. Ne? To byl trošku spoil do budoucna, ale to nevadí. Vítej.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion. Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronox. Now, do you require assistance?
Samozřejmě.
What do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? Or are you just someone's errand boy? Everyone comes in here expecting my help, but they don't even have the proper questions. An Elder Scroll is an instrument of immense knowledge and power. To read an Elder Scroll, a person must have the most rigorously trained mind, or else risk madness. Even so, the Divines usually take the reader's sight as a price.
Cenu za co? Tadadu. Nebe, máš něco, co by se mi mohl hodit? Ne, cenu za co?
The simplest way to put it is knowledge, but there's nothing simple about an Elder Scroll. It's a reflection of all possible futures and all possible pasts. Each reader sees different reflections through different lenses and may come away with a different reading. But at the same time, all of it is true, even the falsehoods, especially the falsehoods.
Dobře, kdo to napsal?
It would take a month to explain to you how that very question doesn't even make sense. The scrolls exist here with us, but also beyond and beneath, before and after. They are bits of divine made substance, so we could know them. Sorry, talking about the scrolls, you usually end up in irritating and vague metaphors like that. Some people who study them devoutly go mad. You think that even if I did have one here, I would let you see it? It would be kept under the highest security. The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it.
Nejschopnější zloděj je proti mě amatér. A takže... A co drakorozeň?
Wait, are you... Were you the one the Greybeards were calling?
No jasně.
I'll bring everything we have on them, but it's not much.
Tak vidíš.
So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture.
Tak. Takže bych si vzal... Dobře, co máš napravit?
Assorted books, scrolls.
Písemnosti, Gentlemanův průvod si bílým prosmykem. Má to nepotřebuju, výkupné. Trpaslíci díl třetí, jasný. Tak.
Assorted books.
Jasně vedle.
Fight well.
Kde to máš?
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear? And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking?
Do you think
it would be kept under the highest security? The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it. Of course. I'll bring everything, so don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture.
Until next time. Teda. Dobře, já si zatím prozlídnu. Aha, ty kecáš ještě?
Go. Try not to spill anything on them.
Pátrání, přemítání nad svědky předků. Úniky, účinky svědků předků. Ou, dobře. Tak to si přečtu. Tadadam, 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 tadadam. Dlouhá to, tohle dlouhá to knížka. Tak, to bych měl. Ano, 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 chápu. Tak, dobře, ať potřebuji knihu šílenství, prosím pěkně, jeden kus.
100, you need a book? You talk to me. Otherwise you're going to find yourself in a lot of pain. Aye, that's the work of Septimus Cygnus. He's the world's master of the nature of Elder Scrolls, but, well, he's been gone for a long while. Too long.
Kam šel?
Somewhere up north, in the ice fields. He said he found some old Dwemer artifact, but well, that was years ago. Haven't heard from him since.
Jo. Najdi Septima. Oh, vitrína. Krásný, krásný. Tak, hurá do Skyrimu. Jaká knihovnička. Knihovnička, tady nic nebude, ale já musím dolů. Po schodech dolů a vzhůru za Septimem. Brána. Skyrim. Tak, to je to, co jsem potřeboval. A teď se podívám, kudy kam... Ale to je tady. To je tady, takže to bude úplně zcela jednoduchý. Tady stačí spadnout od někud dolů. A přitom se nezabít. Takže radši safe. A slezu dolů. No, tak tamhle, dobře. Tak tuhle univerzitu tu bych nechtěl dobývat. A co to je? Kurýr. Jasně.
I have a letter here from Quintus Navale in Windhelm. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Tak, ukaž, co jsi mi dones. A tady mapa k pokladu, odměna, odměna. Jo. Tady ten mi nabízí ubytování, ale já potřebuju ten výzkaz. Jasný, přítel. Opravá lahvičky, no to máš smůlu teďko. Teďko se k tobě nedostanu, promiň, mám jiný věci na práci. A to tak, že velký. Musím na sever do Lidových plání. Někam tam. Ťap. Už tam budu. A hop. A jsem tu. Aj, kamba. Ono tam se dá určitě dostat nějakým jednodušším způsobem, ale taky proč, jo? Proč to dělat jednoduše, když to jde složitě? Ne, studenou vodu ne, vodičku ne, no tak dobře, jak si zaplavu. Koho tu potkám, nějakýho ledního méďu aspoň, ne? Hele, nirnský kořen, ah, to je to slovo, už neumím ani číst. Hoj. Ty jsi mi ale fešák velký. Nech mě bejt. Nahoru. A jsme tady skoro. Kurikám, tamhle určitě bude jaká, no, určitě bys tam dole plout na nějaký lodičce nebo něčem takovým. Jenomže já si volím tu dlouhou cestu. Aha, hele, loď je tady. Tady zaparkoval a já to tady ukládám a jdu dovnitř. Ten to zpomně bude chtít nějaký nesmysl. Ale to je nádhera. To je krásná jeskyně. Kostka. Co tu máš? Obyčejný kamen duší, ohnivá sůl. Ahoj, Septime.
Big Dwemer in the beyond. I'll know your lost unknown and rise to your depths. Elder Scrolls, indeed. The Empire, they absconded with them. Also, they think the ones they saw, the ones they thought they saw. I know of one, forgotten, sequestered. But I cannot go to it, not poor Septimus, for I have arisen beyond its grasp.
Tak prostě si se trošku zbláznil, no dobře, kde je ten svitek?
Here. Well, here as in this plain, Mundus,
no.
Tamriel, nearby.
Ano.
Relatively speaking, on the cosmological scale, well, it's all nearby.
Ja, dobře.
One block lifts the other. Septimus will give what you want, but you must bring him something in return.
Co chceš?
You see this masterwork of the Dwemer, deep inside their greatest knowings. Septimus is clever among men, but he is but an idiot child compared to the dullest of the Dwemer. Lucky then they left behind their own way of reading the Elder Scrolls.
No.
In the depths of Black Reach, one yet lies.
Kde je?
Have you heard of Black Reach? Cast upon where Drimmer City slept, the yearning spire hidden learnings kept. Under deep, below the dark, the hidden keep, Tower Mzark. Oftan, the point of puncture, of first entry, of the delve to its limits, and Black Reach lies just beyond.
Tak.
But not all can enter there. Only Septimus knows the hidden key to loose the lock, to jump beneath the deathly rock.
Ano.
Two things I have for you. Two shapes. One edged, one round. The round one for tuning. Dwemer music is soft and subtle, and needed to open their cleverest gates. The edged lexicon for inscribing. To us, a hunk of metal. To the Dwemer, a full library of knowings, but empty. Find Mzark and its sky dome. The machinations there will read the scroll and lay the lore upon the cube. Trust Septimus. He knows you can know.
Fíha. Dobrý. Takže... zase musím někam ven. A pořád je to ukrást. Já to ukrást nechci.
Dig, Dwemer in the beyond.
Takže jdeme nahoru. Pátrání po svitku předků začíná. Aha, to je takový pěkný děbříček, to jsem se ani předtím nevšiml. No budíš. Takže kam se mám vydat? Tady ne, tady. Získej svitek předků. Jo. No potřebuju, ale vezmu to přes Ledohrad. Dobrý, takže lidi, chvilka času, vše je u konce, já se zatím s dovolením dostanu až tady k Alftandu a uvidíme se tam. Díky za shlídnutí, pokud jste to dokoukali až sem, palec, odběr nahoru, odběr nahoru, jasně, palec nahoru, odběr a nějaký super komentář, mě určitě potěšej, doporučte mi, co bych tady mohl udělat, co bych tady mohl znít a uvidíme se zase příště, hele, díky za shlídnutí a čau čau lidi!